Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we have an important topic to discuss: how to recover deleted Snapchat videos. If you've ever found yourself in a situation where precious memories seem lost, don't worry, we've got you covered. Maybe you've tried to see a snap or download a Snapchat story and somehow managed to delete something. Well, stick around as we walk you through the best methods to retrieve those cherished moments. Before we dive in though, make sure to hit that subscribe button, tap the notification bell, and drop a comment below. Your interactions help us create more content like this. Now let's get started. In the first part, we'll explore how to recover deleted Snapchat videos directly from the app itself. Open Snapchat and tap on your profile icon in the top left corner. Tap on the settings gear in the top right corner, scroll down and select memories. Under memories, tap on the save button and ensure it's set to memories and camera roll. Return to the main screen and tap on the memories icon found beneath the capture button. In the memories tab, you'll find snaps and stories. If you're looking for a Snapchat deleted video, simply locate it, tap and hold and select export snap. Follow the on-screen instructions to save them to your device. Your Snapchat videos should now be back where they belong. The second method involves retrieving videos from your phone's backup. If you're curious about how to see a snap that you've sent but didn't save, this process might provide a solution for you. For Android users, connect your Android device to your computer and open the File Explorer. Navigate to the DCIM folder or whatever folder your media is stored in. Look for the Snapchat folder and check to see if your deleted video is in there. For iPhone users, connect your iPhone to your computer and launch iTunes or Finder if you're on Mac OS Catalina or later. Select your device and click on Restore Backup. Choose the most recent backup that contains the deleted video. Remember though that this method will replace the current data on your device with the backup, so make sure you've got a current backup before proceeding. If you're wondering, does Snapchat have a recently deleted feature? I'm sorry to say, no it doesn't. However, we do have a powerful solution for you: Recoverit. Download and install Recoverit on your computer, launch the program and search for the storage where your Snapchat videos were kept. Click on the selected location and let Recoverit scan for lost files. Once the scan is complete, preview and select the videos that you want to recover. Click Recover and choose a new location to save the files. And there you have it. With Recoverit, you can reclaim those lost memories effortlessly. Alright folks, that was our video on how to recover deleted Snapchat videos. If you found this video helpful, make sure to subscribe for more invaluable content like this. Hit that like button, drop a comment below, and don't forget to flick on the post notifications, and we'll see you in the next one.